If we can learn simply to look at actions and behaviors and conduct of believers and non-believers alike and abstain from judgment, simply acknowledge, I don't know all the facts. Paul said, don't make any judgment until you know all the facts. Well, the only day you're going to know all the facts is judgment day. Hello now. So therefore, you need to keep your mouth shut. You need to keep your spirit under control until Jesus comes. Hello now. Mm-hmm. It's that simple.